everybody? Good? Is it good morning? Is it good? Whatever time of the day it is. What's up, y'all? It's me, your homegirl, Adosha Wright. I have just about a few minutes before my next guest arrived, and I just wanted to set my phone up and tell you guys what's going down, because y'all know whenever I come on social media, I'm about to ask y'all to do something. So guess what? On August the 14th, it's going to be going down. I got my little notes right here to make sure that I don't mess this up, because I'll be talking so fast, okay? So this is how it's going down. On August the 14th, that's going to be on a Friday at 7 p.m., there will be a virtual discussion that's going to be moderated by none other than my homegirl, the most beautiful, most attractive, and not to mention most intelligent historian, Susan Haw Dotson. That's right. My girl is going to be moderating a discussion between another dear friend of mine, Dr. Tamika Ellington. Again, that's going to be on Friday, August the 14th. And the name of this virtual program is called The Style, Flair, and Care of Black Hair. And so this event is hosted by the Indiana Historical Society. All you have to do is visit their website, indianasociety.org. The tickets only cost just 10 bucks, okay? And so Susan will be moderating this discussion between Dr. Ellington and I. A little bit about Dr. Ellington. Now, you have to go on her website. I mean, you have to go onto her social media to get the huggy lowdown. So if I mess it up, just don't, you know, text it to my head, don't charge it to my heart. So Dr. Tamika Ellington, she's a dean, she's a professor. She's also going to be, you guys, I'm just gonna get you out of school. In October, Dr. Tamika Ellington is going to be opening up the very first museum that's dedicated to hair. And the exhibit is called Textures, The Art and History of Black Hair. And that's going to be in October. So that should tell you right there, right now. So when you're talking about discussing something about hair or anything about hair with a woman who's opening up a museum that's dedicated to hair, now y'all know that's gonna be the bomb discussion. And then y'all already know how I am, right? So you know this discussion is going down. It's great for the entire family. It's great for the community. The tickets only cost 10 bucks, and you can get your questions ready. You know, share the video. Let's fill this this virtual space up. Now, please do not get in your car and drive to Indiana, because ain't nobody gonna be there. That's why we're just gonna be online. You can have your phone, your tablet, your computer. You know what? Just pop everything up. Just pop it all up and just make sure that you join us. Again, that's going to be on Friday, August the 14th at 7 p.m. And this virtual program is brought to you by the Indiana Historical Society. So these people, and you're like, well what's the Indiana? You know, why them people? Well, let me tell you who them people is, okay? So the Indiana Historical Society, they hold the largest artifacts of Madam C.J. Walker. Now, you guys know how much I love Madam C.J. Walker. And so her great-great-granddaughter, Miss Bundle, she's been doing a wonderful job getting all of our facts together about, you know, her great-great-grandma, you know, Madam C.J. Walker, including myself. I had some facts wrong myself. And so this is why these events, I had some facts wrong. I had some stuff wrong. How can facts be? I had some stuff wrong. And so she's getting, her great-great-granddaughter has been out here getting all of us together about the true history of Madam C.J. Walker. So the Indiana Historical Society, they hold the largest artifacts of Madam C.J. Walker. So I find that they would be the perfect people to host this event with. You know me, you know Key Lolo in the house. And then you have Dr. Tamika Ellington. And let's not forget Susan Haw Dotson. I'm gonna say it again. Y'all gotta go check her out. Now, she's gonna kill me for saying this. I'm sorry, Susan. I gotta let everybody know Susan is fine. When you think of a historian, you think of, you know, Okay, Susan don't look like that, and she's brilliant. She is just absolutely brilliant. So I know that during this discussion, she is going to make sure that you guys get the best bang for your buck, and for certain, you're going to get a lot of information. You also will probably get the opportunity to, you know, chime in a few questions, and then of course, we get to carry on the legacy of Madam C.J. Walker moving forward. And so this is what she wanted to do, was to get the information out, not just about her hair care products, but about hair care and about community and about loving yourself and pride and, of course, a little hygiene, all right? So, okay, that's enough of me. I want y'all to share this video. I want y'all to let Susan Hall know, because I know she's probably going to see it last, that LaDosha on social media telling everybody you're the prettiest historian on the planet, and she's going to make sure that Dr. Tamika Ellington and I, we have a wonderful discussion that's going to be helpful to you, your family, your community. And if you're a salon owner, if you have a barbershop, if you're a hairstylist, if you're thinking about becoming a hairstylist and you want to see how we operate on another level, then come on and join me, all right? We do more than just hair. People think hairstylists can't, you know, get in a conversation with the illustrious, the other illustrious, you know, Dr. Tamika Ellington. Yes, we all can unite and come together to help make this world a better place and make hair look, you know, more marvelous. All right, I'm about to bust out because here come my next guest. She's knocking at the door. I gotta put my mask on because y'all know we cannot be out here, you know, not putting the mask on. We gotta do what we need to do. And don't forget, you know, you gotta wash your hands. And, you know, if you got the little soap, you know, get your little sanitizer, okay? Because we got to do what? We gotta slow the spread, you know, to help flatten the curve. So let's get ready to make some people beautiful. Go ahead, visit that website, IndianaSociety.org, all right? You know what I say when I'm always signing out? A whole lot of peace, a whole lot of love, and a whole lot of hair. And if you ain't got no hair, then do what? Rub your beautiful bald head. I'll see y'all in about a few. All right, here come my brother. I gotta go now. There he go.